today where it's kind of a hodgepodge this morning. We had quite a bit of neuromuscular work last night, a lot of tempo training, a lot of power work and assisted core, so we're kind of just swimming it off this morning.
Today we've got a long warm up, kind of coming off the end of holiday training. So got a nice long warm up, then we're going into a probably an hour kick set today. So gonna Monday mornings and Friday mornings I do a pretty heavy kick set with them.
Well, we're just coming off some pretty hard training with our holiday training camp, so they're pretty broken down. So really what I want to see them do is just get up and do it anyway, that kind of just do it attitude, and execute their race plans as close as they can to what we're trying to do for the end of the season. So stick to their number of kicks, let's see if you can hit your tempos, and then we'll evaluate from there.
I think we have a great staff. We have a lot of good chemistry between us, and every member of the staff brings something different to the picture, so I think that's working out well.
Make sure it's exactly in the middle. Do you need a ruler?
Bowman invite. You just do every event in the program. We'll add your time together.
That was just wait. You start doing that kick, when you do the relay, you gotta take one more. Come on. Come on. Go! 24.88. Patrick, 21. Ah. 19.7.
Different groups, an advanced group and a regular group. The regular group was doing kettlebell swings, just looking for explosive movements but non-impact. The advanced group was doing jump squats. That was a knee dominant movement, explosive again, just trying to change up the variation.